welcome everybody to the next vlog. Today we're going to Tallinn, Twist and Turn Tallinn 2022. I know, I'm on a cruise, you know, on a ship, and these guys just turn up. Like, look at Giannis, he's so grown up. Look at this dude. He got some Finnish cubers, so it's all good and hood. Doing some FMC. And I got new stickers. Oh, you're also doing some. So we were driving to the venue with the Finns, and they were like, doesn't look like it. Because we stopped at this hotel and we were like, is this the competition place? No, it's not. So we're going to the competition venue right now.
Then we had to carry the weighty bag that Giannis had, some good stuff in it. And then just the regular COVID check. Oh dude.
What up guys, we're in the hood. In the venue, FMC is like half an hour. So as I said, my goal is NR average, which is like 37. I think I'll do good.
It was great finally meeting friends like
Callum and legends like Eric, oh my god. But yeah, the first FMC scramble was great. I got an NR 27 moves, I'm so happy.
So what I did during the solve is I will do some block building at the beginning. So I will connect this 2x2x2, as you can see by this. But after building it, I saw that I can make an extension of it already while making this one. So I'll be making the red and white pair with the blue and white color. As you can see, in 10 moves, I literally just saw double X cross. Yeah, and somehow made a really good edge orientation as well. So I just connect the last pair, which connects the fourth pair as well, which I can insert with a hedge slammer or sledgehammer. And now just an insertion to cancel another two moves.
Yes, oh my god. Got the NR. That was crazy because the first half an hour, I was like, there was so much to do. I didn't know what to do because there was so much.
For the second one, I did double insertions, which I have never done officially. I'm so proud about that.
Do Sastoy. Oh, please. I got 29.
No. Do Sesh.
Do Sesh? For real.
Do Sesh?
And now Christian's broke my NR single with 26. Wow.
Do Sesh.
Yes, I think I should look at Krusto.
Yeah.
Un tad ir šitas tepērs, es viņu vienkārši tā kā turpinas. Tad es vienkārši ieliku sāk mēs to iekšā. Un šis vēl ir te. Te skatos šitiem te ir. Es viņu pasēdu. Un te. 12 mūvi šitie. Labi, tas te viss vairāk nekā nav. Es vienkārši pārēju atpakaļ.
Un tad?
Es pārēju to.
Tu vienkārši krustu liki.
Jā. Es vēl pēc kāpēc. Es vienkārši dzertu šito pēru. Lai šiem ir...
Oh my god! Okay, we done with FMC. I got NR mean, I'm so happy about it. But that means that I think we are sharing the 100th Team Cooper NR. Because yep. He got the single and I got the mean.
26 moves.
Good day.
And if it means that I have a lot to sacrifice, make me better.
Got some multivitamins as well. I'm gonna put them in this juice. Let's get this. Now we're ready to cube.
This already a classic. You embarrassed already. The flow is breaking the levy. The motor is shaking the Chevy.
So for the first time in my life, I was actually averaging around 10 seconds, sometimes even below 10 seconds at home. So my goal was to get something average, which is a thing on my bucket list. If I do that, I quit cubing right now, I swear to God. Nope, that's a joke. Anyways, the first solve was like 13. Anyways, this is the second one, 9.7. Good stuff.
Bruh, and then I got a cube skip, all good. I was like, may I get the WR someday? Yeah, this was the day. Anyways, the third solve was actually pretty decent. My nerves got down a little bit, so I was ready to perform again. And I got a sub 10 yet again. And it meant good stuff. I felt like I'm on a roll, you know? Yeah, the fourth one was like an 11, so I wasn't hoping for anything good. However, in the last solve, which is this one, I got a 9.11, which is pretty good, and I got my PB average, although not the sub 10. I'm still happy.
Face,
9.
Pretty good in 3x3. You know, I didn't like the first scramble because it was an easy X-cross and I messed it up. So I had a 13 in the beginning and I had no way to get the sub 10 because, you know, nerves and stuff. But I was close. I was close. Mikus, what is your goal for this competition?
Events.
In very weird ones.
Yeah.
It's 6x6.
Uh-huh.
And our main. It's kind of a stretch, but okay.
Yeah. Alright.
And the other one. Right after that is 4-blind.
4-blind.
It's such a rare event.
Yeah.
You rarely get to compete in it.
Yeah. And did you practice it?
And I actually did.
Whoa. That's awesome.
Over the last week I've done like 8 attempts, I think.
Oh my god, that's good.
They just, they envious of me. I'm rich as fuck, I'm popping, got it popping off a beat. I'm fucking on that bitches, they're paying out here for free. I'm styling with no stylist, they clean, I got OCD. You niggas soft when you follow, you niggas sheep. Hit a buff nigga with hollows and make them weak. Yeah, that red and blue shit cool, but I want that green.
So niggas just got an aura, what the
fuck? Ooh, that wire just hit, I feel relief. Private is lit, it's a field trip. Buy bags, my type of bags, they be meal ticks. I could fuck up a check, nigga, I got it, still rich. I came straight from the bottom to the top, that's a heel flip. They ain't talking that claw talk, but hit the kill switch. I just wrote up a script, somebody call up Will Smith. Pockets full of blue hunnids, you would've swore a nigga grip. Niggas ballin', but they ain't James Harden scoring like this. I'm fucking the game with an STD. Contagious as fuck, I spread the game out to the team. Lame as fuck, I probably see you on the meme. Poppin' as fuck, you probably see me on the screen. Nigga, let me floss, Hugo Boss, boom, boom, whip talk, Cuban bust down, yellow diamonds, ooh, he pissed off. White gold, yellow gold, same time, crisscross. I like ghetto bitches that wear too much lip gloss. Drop it off, pick it up, make it shake, drop it off. Bitches catching feelings, one handed, damn, she ran it lost. Know the cost, profit lost, nigga, I'm a fucking boss. Name it Marcus, Saxon, Fifth, we don't do no fucking Ross.
I think that's something key. Let's see what key got.
Mustang, just a bit.
Oh, Miko, double NR, double NR.
And then we had 4x4, and I didn't record a single clip because I was so nervous. It was going so great.
Yo, guys, dude, I just got the NR for 4x4, NR average. And you don't know how good that feels because I've been the worst at 4x4 for a lot of my life. I bought the best 4x4 like 2 months ago. I trained, I did like 500 solos, and I just got sub 39 average. What? What? Literally.
I just knew this is too good to be true, so next round Mikus and Lads beat me by a little bit, but I'm still so freaking happy about this sub 39 average. I don't know, that sounds crazy fast, and it is. Hungry cubers all around, look at this villius. How are you doing, brother?
I'm fine, thank you for asking.
What is the champion eating? Good stuff, good stuff.
Where is Ukraine?
Героям слава.
Слава Украине.
Пикачу.
А самани.
And the last huge thing that happened in this competition is that Mikus got a successful 4-blind mean. 11 minutes, which is 130th in the world. I think that is one of the best Latvian, you know, results in the world. And unfortunately, this is going to be the last thing I record in this competition because I broke my lens. My camera fell during my first 3x3 solve. And yes, you know, I'm going for that at sub 10, but I fucked it up. It's all good. I would just like to say big thanks to Andre and Alfred for organizing this competition because it's very rare these days to see, you know, cubing competitions in the Baltic States. And I hope it will continue to be on the rise. And in a month I'm going to Kirkkonummi, a competition in Finland, so stay tuned for that. But other than that, thank you all so much for watching and see you next time.